Come on, Chris, let me see you do it again.